What's up from the farm? Decided to come on a little solo mission. Got in a quick workout after the rain this morning. It poured and kind of wrecked my plans to come out here. I was gonna have Travis Denning join me today, but it's too wet. I wanted to show him around, but can't really do any showing around without being able to get on some wheels. So just gonna walk a little ridgetop here, get some fresh air. Got the niece and nephew coming into town tonight, and hopefully this all dries up so they can come out. We can enjoy the farm together tomorrow. Go shed hunting with them. Dad and I gotta work on some tree stand platforms a little bit too. So I don't know what I can show you today. I don't have anybody here to help me with the camera, and I've got things to carry. So check back in as I can. Hope y'all are good. Fresh air feels good. Some sunshine would be awesome one of these days, Nashville. Just one day of sunshine would be nice in March. Okay. All right, made it to the house. And mom and dad decided to drive up from their home, spend a few days with us. So we're gonna do taco night tonight. Apparently the Kroger is out of tortilla chips. So we're on the hunt for tortilla chips, Tostitos, I guess I should say, or any kind of tortilla chips. Apparently a lot of people like to chip and dip in quarantine. So mom's about to jump in the truck and we'll see if we have any luck at the grocery store. By the way, I'm back from the farm. I got about 45 minutes pulling up a fence. One of the ones I put up to try and keep deer out of my soybeans that fell down when a cow came in from my neighbors. About 45 minutes in on that, downpour came, canceled my plans at the farm. Hopefully tomorrow it clears up, we can go. Waiting on mom, time to go to the grocery, looking for chip and dip.
Grace on the keyboard.
Say what's up.
Hey.
What are we doing?
We're going to the store to get some nacho chips for the wonderful taco dinner Kelly's cooking.
All right. The hunt is on. Here we go. We're home to my favorite munchkins. Look who it is. There's another favorite munchkin. Camera's not focusing. There you are. Say what's up, dude.
Hi.
Another munchkin.
Yeah, we're home.
Cheers. And the munchkin I live with all the time. Game on, quarantined with the fam. All right, switch. Quarantine gym, focus. All right, there's the focus. Quarantine gym things. We cleared out a room downstairs. Look at my workout coaches today, y'all. Getting it in. Inside with the fan.
Ready? Each five. Tessa. Remember what we did? Both knees on the bench. There you go. How do we do it again? Start with the left hand. There you go. Remember, elbow side to side. Straight back.
Me and my dude finished workouts. We got mom in the kitchen.
And Kelly too.
And Kelly too. Babe, did you help out?
We have Chef Kelly.
Look at this. It's Mexican night.
Yes, it is. Taco night.
Taco night. Here we go. Hard and soft. Let's see if we can get on that. Get on that.
And then
what?
Movie night.
Then it's movie night.
Candies and popcorn seasonings.
How much are you charging?
It's free.
Free. All right, good.